Welcome back to 30 Days of Valorant, where I grind Valorant for 30 days and make some unknown asshole eat his words. When we last left off, I had just made it to level 20, which allowed me to go into ranked matches. And I had to make a decision, go in early and get clapped, or sit around for a while and get my skills up some. I ended up tapering it off and doing one ranked match every now and then, filled in with unranked matches, and they did not go as planned. Eventually, I ended up as a bronze 2, which I was proud of. I mean, I made a lot of progress. But what really got me is I got sick and I had to take a couple of days off when I came back and I couldn't buy a kill. I had to ask myself, am I ready to grind? Am I ready to play this game day in and day out, get back where I was and work my way up to gold level? Fuck no. It reminded me, I don't really even like this game. And I can't lie, that first match of Call of Duty was therapeutic, man. It was so familiar. So I uninstalled the game and wouldn't you believe it, 2 or 3 hours later, I was fucking back. I hate this game. And this is where I found myself in what they call Elo Hell. I could not move. I would have a match where I would go fucking crazy. Double digits. KD going through the roof. And then I would hop into like 2-3 losses straight back to back where I was fucking useless.
I have them now.
One
shoot
enemy
remaining.
Shoot me.
Shoot me.
Last player.
I blame you.
Now they say if you want to get better, you should never blame your teammates. Always take responsibility. And I'll admit I fuck up, but some of this shit is unfucking acceptable. It's like people are actively working against you at this Elo.
Flash out.
Push with me. Oh my God. I got caught in a round full of Smurfs. By the way, Valorant language is weird. Smurf means someone who's a higher level who came down to play at your level on an alternate account to shit on everybody. Yeah, thanks for fucking my rank up with that. I had people actively playing around in our matches with their friends. I'm talking about they can get the kill to finish the game and won't get the kill because their friend needs to get one.
Nice.
Nice, John.
John, where's Stu Wick?
Thank you.
I looked up and I had D-ranked down to bronze 1. I'm like, okay, no big deal. Win a few matches, you'll be back bronze 2. Next thing you know, I'm D-ranked down to iron 3. I'm like, what the fuck? How am I a lower level now than I placed? And yeah, it's like, shit. You have to literally be a higher level player just to compete in your own Elo because there's so much shit actively working against you. But I did admit, I learned that for everything I thought I knew, there was 100,000 things I didn't know. This game is really fucking complicated. But bro, I actually gave the fuck up. I said, look, a new act is starting, and that's why I'm gonna try again. I even tried playing different characters. I tried to run as a Neon. The shit was fun, but I didn't really feel like her learning curve. But what's crazy is once I gave up, I decided to try this guy Omen, and I loved Omen. So here's just 2 minutes of me playing Omen 10 minutes after I bought him. This is how much I was able to just fit into the way I like to play.
Three killed.
Kill me a target.
One enemy remaining.
Cover going out.
Remaining.
Three killed. Stealing sight.
Fire!
Come on, let's go!
One enemy remaining. Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
My ultimate is
nowhere to run!
Traveling.
Reno, it's just a swift play. Let's calm down a little.
clutch.
So y'all be lying if I said I was demoted fully for my teammates. Sometimes I was that teammate. But yeah, the real problem is it was crazy for me to think you could pick up a game like this and in 30 days be like ranked top 50% of all people. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. But yeah, in the future, any videos I make, probably just be updates to this process. But yeah, that goes for 30 days. And yeah, in 30 days, I'm better than where I started, but I have a long way to go. But yeah, if you enjoyed this, stay tuned. Definitely gonna upload more clips and more videos as I progress and actually get somewhat decent at this game.